我问神学院的学生
，I ask theological student，
What are you seeking after？
你到底在追求什么
？Are you seeking your study with a good result or very high title？
你是不是在追求一个学位跟很好的成绩？
圣经告诉我什么
？The Bible says，
Seek ye for the countenance of God。
你要当求上帝的面。
Seek ye for the power of God。
你要求上帝的能力。
你要寻求上帝的脸。 寻求上帝的能力。
Seek His countenance and power.
如果有这样的青年人出来
，A young person like this,
世界就有盼望。
The world will have hope.
我这次来有一点不甘愿。
I'm not too willing to come this time.
来了这么远，来听到的人这么少。
So few people listening.
另外一个不甘愿。
Another unwillingness.
我的体力还这么强。
I am still fit.
为什么要做最后的讲道
？Why is this a farewell?
Why farewell gospel rally? 如果我再来还有能力的话
If I still
我应该再来 Amen
I should come again
但是 我不要来了
But I won't
除非圣灵逼我再来
Unless the spirit forced me to come
我自己不要来了
I myself
因为到美国来讲到很奢望
It's disappointing to come
你们没有几个人改变
Not many changes
没有几个人做有能力的传道人
Not many people become powerful preachers
你们修为很高
You have high academic
能力很少
But few power
你们知识很高
You are knowledgeable
你们属灵的权柄很少
But little spiritual power
圣经说 Seek ye for the countenance of God
圣经说
Seek ye for The power of Holy Spirit.
你当寻求上帝的面跟圣灵的能力。
今天教会不要这些。
But the church does not want
this. 我们要修为。
We want the academic qualification.
我们要知识。
We want knowledge.
我们要人尊重。
We want respect from
people. 我们要的是次要的小事情。
These are trivialities.
我们放弃大事情。
We have forsaken the most important.
追求小事情。
And seek after the trivial.
所以上帝看教会不能进步。
And when God look at us,
教会越来越衰弱。
Continue to
decline. 越来越衰弱。
Slowly.
我要你要到什么时候呢
？And God will say, till which time you
我已经老了
，I'm already old.
我尽我的能力大声呼喊
，I still try my best to call out loudly.
求主怜悯
，May God have mercy.
兴起工人出来
，That He will raise new workers.
当撒旦对亚当夏娃说：“吃吧。”你的眼睛会明亮起来。
When Satan said to Adam, "If your eyes will be open, if you eat of this,"
上帝的话不成就了。
The word of God doesn't seem right.
撒旦的话成就了。
The words of Satan seem right.
亚当眼睛打开了。
Adam's eyes were open.
夏娃眼睛打开了。
Eve's eyes were open.
但是他看不见上帝。
But they cannot see God anymore.
看不见撒旦。
They cannot see Satan anymore. Why?
撒旦不让他看见。
Satan hid himself.
为了使你看不见上帝。
In order that you will not see God,
让撒旦先叫你看不见他。
God, Satan first make himself invisible to you.
If you cannot see Satan,
如果你看不见撒旦，
how can you believe God is there?
你就不会相信上帝。
There's no Satan.
如果没有撒旦，
There's no God.
也没有上帝。
I cannot see. I cannot prove anything. I never see.
我什么都看不见，所以也不可以证明。
So 你变成不信上帝的人。
So you became an atheist.
你变成不信魔鬼的人。
And you don't believe in the devil.
你变成信物质，信金钱。信你的股票，你变成信物质的人。
You believe in the material, your shares, your money.
现在很多的人要孩子读医科。
Many people want their children to go into medicine.
很多孩子说：“我不要读医科。”
And the children will say, "I don't know
if
Then why do you study?
爸爸要我读的。
My father forced me.
还有些孩子不要读法律。
And some children don't be lawyers.
为什么你要读法律
？So why are you in law?
爸爸强迫我读法律。
And my parents forced me.
还有一些人，我不要做医生。
Some people I don't want to be doctors.
爸爸强迫做医生。
My father forced me.
你做好医生
，You be a good doctor.
一年可以赚200,000。
You can make 200,000 a year.
你做牧师
，As a pastor,
最多才5-6万。
Maybe 50,000。
所以很多青年人说不要传道。
So young people
不要做牧师，
don't want to be pastors,
他要做医生
they want to be doctors,
赚更多钱
make more money,
做律师
to be lawyers,
赚更多钱
make more money,
做经济学家
to be economists,
做生意人赚更多钱
businessmen,
我告诉你当你违背上帝的旨意
But when you go against the will of God,
违背上帝的话
and the word of God,
你带到全世界你心里没有平安
You won't have peace even if you run the whole world
我告诉你
I tell you this,
我心里的平安
must be in my heart,
千千万万的财宝也不能换的
Cannot be replaced by all treasures.
你给我一年500,000薪水，我也不要放弃做传道人生。
Even if you pay me $5 million a year, I will not give up pastor work.
对不对？这世界和其上的情欲都要过去。
For the world and its desires will pass away.
唯独遵行上帝旨意的人是永远长存。
Only those who do the will of God will live forevermore.
Amen.
Amen.
你信吗
？Do you believe this?
你不要阿门阿门。你口里阿门，心里不信，你的罪更大。
You sin even more if you don't really believe and you say Amen.
求上帝复兴我们。
May God revive us all.
给我们真正做一个有信仰的人。
That we truly are people of faith.
来讨上帝的喜悦。
To be pleasing to Him.
我从来不愿意离开印尼。
I don't quite like to live in Indonesia.
人家说唐牧师，你的同学都到美国去读书，为什么你不去呢？
They say, Dr. Tong, your classmates are all in America.
他们都拿到学位，你还没有，为什么你不到美国呢？
They got academic degrees.
God didn't say that to me.
上帝没有招我到美国。
I will not move even one step.
所以我连一步也不走。
Except is the guidance of Holy Spirit.
除非圣灵引导我。
结果上帝带领我在印尼把工作越做越大，越做越大。我的听众不是贾嘎达的人。我的听众有在华盛顿，有在黑龙江，有在新疆，有在欧洲，有在澳洲。我的听众不是印尼人，我听众是全世界的人。
And in the end, God prospered my ministry in Indonesia and have audiences all over the world.
请问你要做哪一种人？
The question is, what do you want?
真基督徒？
You want to be a true Christian?
顺服上帝的人呢？
And follow the will of God?